1,700 horsepower, over 300 tons, with a total value of around 25 million euros. These are some of the figures for the world's most powerful driving simulator. What looks on the outside like a UFO is on the inside realistic down to the smallest detail. The test driver sits in a real vehicle. 8 high-power projectors then make the illusion of driving complete. They project a 360-degree view of the vehicle's surroundings. Extreme situations such as quick evasive maneuvers feel astoundingly real. We can bring any normal driver into an accident situation and then investigate how the driver reacts in this situation and what help he needs from the vehicle. On the basis of these findings, we can develop the vehicle systems accordingly. The ability to drive at the physical limit without any risk whatsoever is made possible by the driving simulator's electrically driven hydraulic system in conjunction with the 12-meter-long rail. Realistic vehicle movements such as acceleration or dynamic slalom runs are calculated by high-performance computers and transferred through the movement system to the vehicle cabin. This happens over 1,000 times per second. The driver should feel what he would in reality. This means we must be able to represent extreme lateral acceleration forces from the vehicle, while at the same time moving the entire cabin. So we need a very high power drive output that's roughly comparable to an intercity train. All the information comes together in the control center. Here you can trigger possible maneuvers, communicate with the driver, or move the virtual vehicle by means of the software. If you've just been sitting in a C-Class, in the next second you can do the same route with the characteristics of an S-Class prototype, for example. We use the driving simulator at a very early phase of vehicle development, either to do chassis tests with vehicles that are not out yet, or we use the driving simulator to optimize future vehicle systems. Thanks to the simulator, Mercedes-Benz is clearly able to shorten the development time of vehicle systems and to remain at the cutting edge of future automotive design. High-tech research for safety.